Water this meeting of the Somerset Board of Selectmen dated September 8th, 2016. I'd like to announce anyone in remote participation, which actually we have Selectman Holly McNamara. Holly, you're there?
Hi, I'm here.
Okay, thank you. I want to announce that this meeting is being recorded, and if there's anyone else in the audience that is doing a recording, please let this board know. No, thank you. With that, we will do the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. Thank you. The only, thank you, Michael. The only business we have today is a licensing matter with the American...
You're classifying your position, Michael.
Licensing matter with the American Legion, post 228 of 58 Roosevelt Avenue. Jameson Souzer is requesting a special one-day wine and malt beverage license. This is for the auto show, which is up at the Bluffs for the Spirit of Somerset. The date is September 17th, and the time will be 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. I will call...
I have a question.
Yes, Mr. Mullins.
I know that we had alcohol at the car show last year, and
yes.
I voted against it. My question is, how, what are the assurances? Is it similar to what they do down at the waterfront as far as who's old enough to drink? I'd like to know how it's controlled. Is there an area? Are they free to walk around with their alcohol and look at the vehicles? How does that work?
Yes, they are free to walk around. There is police detail down at the Bluffs. I have met with Sergeant Coster 2 days ago. And there will be detail as they have had last year. And there is also bracelets, which will signify the fact of who can drink. And also it will be in clear cups so that it is monitored. There's no cans, there's no colored cups this way. And it's only wine and beer at the Bluffs. There is no other alcohol being served.
Why is it starting at 10 o'clock in the morning and not noon?
Because that is the time of the car show. Car show,
please?
The auto show starts at 10. 10 to 4 p.m.
So do we have to have alcohol served at 10 o'clock in the morning? We can't hold off a couple hours and start at 12? 12 to, what's the duration of the show? To 4
it'll
o'clock?
Be 12 to 4.
I mean, 10 o'clock in the morning, I understand the whole spirit of the event, the automobile show and all that other stuff, but 10 o'clock in the morning is kind of early for my taste. I mean, I went along with the waterfront this year because the police chief was there and he assured me that things went well,
mm-hmm.
and there were no issues and there haven't been any issues. I didn't realize that the alcohol would begin at 10 o'clock in the morning. I don't believe that we should start that early. That's basically what it boils down to. I mean, I wouldn't have a problem with 12 to 4, but I don't see why we have to go at 10 o'clock in the morning. I don't know how Ms. McNamara feels. Can you hear me, Holly?
Yeah, I think they're going to need those 2 hours to set up. Maybe not 2 hours, maybe an hour and a half, but they're going to need to set up and everything before they can open the doors. I mean, I don't think they're going to serve it at 10 on the dot. I think they're going to need a little bit of time to get situated. I could be wrong, just a thought.
Yeah, I mean, I think I tend to agree with her too, because I don't think a lot of people will be purchasing alcohol at 10 o'clock. I mean, I think once they get there and they get settled in, I mean, you know, the license down below is 11 o'clock. So if you, I mean, I'd be willing to go 11 o'clock, because even then I don't really think that we're going to have a bunch of binge drinkers going at 10 saying,
yeah,
yahoo, we got 10 o'clock, when they can drink wherever the heck they want to drink. I just think it's more of just because the auto show starts at 10, like Holly mentioned, they do need to set up. They're going to want to get there. I mean, if it starts at 11, they may not get there for 10, and now they got to deal with, you know, so.
I would be comfortable with the same time as the waterfront, because I voted in favor of that, and it starts at 11. So if the car show was willing to wait another hour and go from 11 to 4, I'll have no problem with that.
Holly, what's...
Make it the same across the board for both events.
Okay, Holly, what's your feeling on...
Okay. So we're saying, it's a little muffled, but so we're saying 11 o'clock instead of 10?
Yes.
Yeah, just as long as they have enough time to set up and they're not, like, disrupting the show. And as long as it, as 11 o'clock doesn't create like a logistical issue.
I don't see how that could create a logistical issue if they're asking for alcohol for 10, and you, both of you had just said they need time to set up. So if they need time to set up, they should be there at 10 o'clock anyway.
Well,
so I don't think that's going to be an issue.
But the auto show starts at 10, which means all the vehicles will be there prior to 10.
Right. So
well,
you said they need time to set up, and you didn't think people were going to get alcohol till 10, at 10 o'clock. So I'm just asking for 11 to make it the same as the waterfront festivities, 11.
Okay.
11 to 4.
Yeah, I don't foresee an issue with that. Jameson is not here. I'm not sure why. So I don't have an issue with that if we make it to 11. Are you good with that, Holly?
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, so I will call for a motion that we accept the request for a special one-day wine and malt beverage license for Saturday, September 17th. 2016. Time will be 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. down at the Bluffs for the Spirit of Somerset show.
So moved.
Second.
Okay. By roll call vote, Mr. Moniz?
Aye.
By Ms. McNamara?
Aye.
And I vote aye as well. With no further agenda, I will call for motion to adjourn this meeting.
I think you have a citizen that wants to say something.
Oh.
I don't
we have any citizens' input?
Proper, Dave. I do have a couple of concerns that weren't issued last year, and the hangover at the crossing zone.
Can we
Somerset High School?
John, can we put these for our next meeting?
You can just come to the citizen and put it the next meeting.
Yeah, is that okay, John?
Would
that be okay?
Absolutely. What would we? I want to be at the proper place at the right time.
You can come at citizens' input at the next meeting.
Okay.
If that would be better. I wasn't really looking for citizens' input here. I know people have things. Holly's actually driving. If that's okay.
Can you give me that time?
Yeah, we'll give you that day. Let me just adjourn this meeting
first,
okay?
Go ahead.
Actually, though, we need to sign this.
I'll change the time.
Okay, thank you.
Is your issue just another crossing safety issues?
No.
Okay, have you met with police department?
So you're going to change this to say?
Okay.
I'll call for a motion. I'm calling for a motion to adjourn this meeting.
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor, by roll call vote, Ms. Moniz?
Aye.
By Ms. McNamara?
Aye.
And I vote aye as well. Thank you, everybody.
Thanks, all.